Where am I? I know this place. I've been here before. Ugh, that dream again? I wonder what it means. Hell, I'm gonna be late.
Late. As usual.
My apologies, but it was supposed to be my day off.
There is no day off for Nova members, Lieutenant. I have a job for you in ship.
Well, I'd guessed.
We've just received an assignment from the Jedi Council. They need us for a special investigation on Odinaria. It's an Imperial-controlled planet located in the Outer Rim.
An assignment from who?
You heard me. They've recently discovered some disturbing information in Palpatine's personal records, something called Project Janus. Since there are no Jedi available to determine what it is, they've sent the job to us.
Palpatine, that old piece of Sith. Anyway, I think it's strange that the Jedi Order's giving us an assignment, especially after what happened on Tarukia.
I agree. We're talking about an investigation related to the Emperor. Why would the Jedi give us such a mission? It's just not ringing true.
That's precisely what I'm thinking. But we don't have a choice. The name of your contact on Odinaria is Kaler Elvin. See what he has for you.
So much for the day off.
Watch your back, Lieutenant.
Always.
Right, I found this Elvin. He runs a club in town. He said he has some info concerning Project Janus, but that's all I can get from him. He said he was expecting a chick with a lightsaber.
I see. Too bad you only have half of what he was expecting.
I don't have a lightsaber.
But I wasn't referring to the lightsaber, you know.
Hell, I've got a galaxy of fun with you.
I try my best. See what you can find in the old town while I pay a little visit to our paranoid friend.
Yeah? What do you want? Oh, I see. Project Janus, right? I've got your info, but first I've got a job for you.
I would be lying if I told you that I'm surprised.
Those Imperial goons have seized one of my freighters, and all its cargo. I need you to clean out the main docking bay. See, that cargo isn't mine. It belongs to a hut, and...
Yeah, whatever. You need me to save your neck. Just open the access to the docking bay.
Take that key. But be careful. They probably know who you are by now.
Yeah.
I owe you one. I could use someone with your skills, you know. Looking for a job?
Already have one, thanks. Look, pal, I don't want to be rude, but I need your info.
Business, right. There's a man in town called Kaplan. He was at the head of Project Janus in the final days of the Empire. He's a strange bloke, but if someone knows what Janus is, it's him.
Good enough for me. Where do I find this Kaplan?
In the Sundancer Apartments. The front entrance is heavily guarded, but nothing impossible for a professional like you. The back door is lightly defended, but you risk hurting some civilians.
I like to have my options open. Thanks for the help.
No need to thank me, sweetheart. I've been paid to provide you support. Take that sniper rifle with you. It might come in handy. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some personal matters to attend to.
Stay where you are.
You're Kaplan, right? I'm Lieutenant Delanda. The Republic sent me.
I was expecting you, Lieutenant. Your Jedi friend Katarn told me you would come.
Katarn came here? Why?
For Project Janus, of course. He asked me to tell you everything about it. He said it would be better for both of us. He's probably right. Janus was designed to produce a new generation of clones. Stronger clones, more intelligent, and, for very few of them, sensitive to the Force. I was in charge of the specific part of the project.
Impossible. Jango Fett, the original subject of the clone army, was not a Force user.
Precisely. That's why we needed a new subject, someone with the gift of the Force. One of the Emperor's hand in this case, a young woman called Ellie. The first clone we produced was mentally unstable. We fixed her disorders with memory implants. We gave her a past, an identity.
What was her name? What was the name of the first clone?
You know the name. You've heard it many times. We called it Tavian.
It can't be. And what about me? Am I a clone too?
There is an underground laboratory in town. All the answers lie here. It's been inactive for a decade. You must reactivate the generator located in the old town before you can access it. I am terribly sorry.
Not as sorry as I am.
Take down a Jedi.
Who goes there? Engaging!
Dangerous, you bucket of bolts.
Prejudice at the maximum.
Finally, I've found you. Cloning tube. Wonder who was inside this thing.
I was...
What?
I'm a clone ship. I'm nothing but a copy. All my memories are fake. That's why the Jedi Order sent me here, to learn the truth about my origins. Katarn and the others probably knew from the beginning who I was.
If you're a clone, who was the original subject?
Some woman called Alir. She died during the Civil War. Two clones have been produced, Tavion and myself. More were planned, but Project Janus was cancelled soon after Palpatine's death. That's how it is. All my life is a lie.
Even if you're a clone, it doesn't matter. I have a past, Nina. Kind of past I'd prefer to forget. Thing is, I can't. But I've learned something. The only thing you really need is a future. And you have a bright future.
Do I?
You do. Trust me. Come on, I'll bring you back to Coruscant. Job's done.
Yeah, job's done.